Jazzy, and I'm here with the one and only Mr. Lil Uzi.
Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes.
How you doing today?
I'm doing good, Miss Thing.
Well, I know you're originally from Philly.
Yes.
So how did your experiences as a kid in Philadelphia help mold you into who you are today?
Well, my experiences in Philadelphia, the way it helped mold me to who I am today is, it was a very, like, I was always around a very different, like, crowd, very diverse. So I would be around my friends, you know, what some would call the hood. Then I would be with my friends in the suburb, and it just made me who I am today, and I really took from it.
I feel like it's very important to rep where you come from and, you know, your city, your town, wherever you are, right?
Yes, I always rep my city. I love Philadelphia. If it wasn't for Philly, I wouldn't be Uzi.
For real, for real. So you used to play trumpet in high school, right?
Yes.
All right, so that is super cool. And in what ways did learning how to play an instrument help your creativity as an artist?
Well, it gave me patience because I really originally went to go play the snare drum, but it was too many boys that wanted to play the snare drum. So they offered me brass, and I'm like, nah. Then they offered me a cornet, not a clarinet, a cornet. It's a smaller version of a trumpet. And once I learned that, they upgraded me to a trumpet, and it just gave me patience, and I really reached my goal really, really fast, too, like in probably like a year, which is kind of fast for a beginner back then. But I played it for a while, and I had a lot of, like, you know, different shows, and my family would come see me. It was really cool.
Well, I can see how you playing instruments in, you know, in school and stuff like that. I can see how that goes into who you are now and what you do now. I mean, isn't it amazing that before you became famous in high school, you just, like, started playing instruments, and here you are now, a musician. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's really cool. You want to know what's even cooler?
What?
And I'm not just saying this. You're actually one of the best interviewers. I don't do many interviews, but you're one of the best interviewers that I ever had. Like, what the? You say your words really well. You're very intelligent.
Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it, especially coming from you. You're one of my favorite artists.
For real?
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
So A$AP Rocky told me being yourself is super important.
Just be yourself, and that's what I want to be like a catalyst for. Everybody being themselves, like you.
So how did just being yourself help you become so successful?
Oh man, you gotta love yourself first before you can love anyone, right? You gotta love yourself, always remember that. Once you get that down pat, then you can spread your love, the love of other people. So it's very important because when you're yourself, you know, no one can tell you nothing. You know, it's no right or wrong when you're yourself, so, you know.
You're right, and you guys heard it from Lil Uzi himself. You guys gotta be yourselves and don't try to be anyone else but you. And can you please share some words of motivation to everyone watching my show?
Everyone watching the show, just like she said, always be yourself. Never ever change. Never ever let no one change you. Always mold you into who you want to be. And, you know, always strive for greatness, and not just greatness, always strive to do the right thing. And whatever you think the right thing is, it's the right thing. So, you know, just always be you and be a great interviewer like her if you're going to be an interviewer.
Well, you heard it from Mr. Lil Uzi Vert himself. And until next time, jazzing out.